He was in the old cafe, staring out the window at the taxi. She was wearing red that day. As she paid the driver, she looked his way. She walked in and sat by him, kissed his cheek and touched his chin, like she used to do so long ago. He ordered her coffee black. She removed her antique hat and said, "Where do we start after hello?"
He said, "Barry called me up and said you'd be in town until the weekend." She lifted her coffee cup and smiled and said, "News travels fast in South Bend. Yes, I've got some business here. My new book has just appeared. A local girl makes good, you know the game. Signings down at Walden Books. Reporters want to take a look. Hey, Bob, you look the same. You haven't changed. Do you still work at the plant? By now you must have risen up to foreman. Yes, I do. Imagine that. I wear a suit." She saw his pride was glowing. "I got 4 grown children now. Me and Shirley own our house. She works at the Walmart's just part-time. She knows we were sweethearts once. Weren't those high school dances fun? When Coca-Cola only cost a dime." He said, "You must live some life. Always traveling somewhere, seeing places. You were such a quiet type. No one knew the hand you held was aces. You were on a TV show. Was it Leno? I don't know. But you sat right beside Matthew Modine. I called Shirley to my side and I told her with great pride that you're the girl who wore my high school ring. Do you recall Richard Cross, the one who turned us all on to Bob Dylan? He hit a supermarket boss with a jar of teriyaki sauce and killed him. Pam and Ernie got divorced. He just quit the police force. She moved out to Idaho somewhere. The daughter's dancing topless bars. He stays home and just plays cards. My mama always said life wasn't fair. She said, "Well, I got to leave. I got to be down at the TV station. I know you never liked to read, but here's my book. I signed a dedication." She got up and said goodbye with a strange look in her eyes. He fixed his blue tie and shook her hand. She walked out into the street. Her disappearance was complete. Some who saw her said they thought she ran.